woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
But here's the question. How the fuck they find all this shit out? Barry, how do you know about all this stuff? If you yourself were not here. I think that's the implication. Somebody actually got the fuck out. The second page. I wonder if we can find them all. We only need to find four more. What? What am I looking at? That was a dead. That's a dead ass dude.
Edward Thompson. He was with Terrace.
That's the guy who got his hand cut off for the bracelet thing. Damn. Okay.
Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
Let's use that X-ray vision.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Stealth attack from behind. They'll never know. Kia, bitch! Ooh. Spread them. Got him. Jesus. Boy did the splits when he was down. Oh, man. Really? Nothing? No way to get into this? I'm not gonna bitch about it, but I just realized it went from night to daytime or something, or was it just nasty and muggy in the other spot? Huh. I don't like how they don't let me see them damn things until they force me to see them. What's that blue thing right there? Is that a button? No, it was not a button. Alright. Get your brick, even though I think you're about to lose it here in a second. Alright. Yeah. She's about to lose the damn thing. Did the splits again. Why are they always doing the splits? Is there any way I could have missed that blue medallion? Oh, fucking probably. Maybe. This was like right here. We can't get into this house either. Alright, do you see anything that we could possibly use? Because I don't think there's anything else out here.
Huh. This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
I'm guessing that other door is a no-go, huh?
I need a key.
That's what I thought. Okay. One, two... That key's in there. Handgun. Okay. Get him. And this dude didn't see me either. I don't even care. I don't even care. Another one over there. Don't turn around. The other one was looking dead at me and didn't fucking see me either, but... Y'all all doing the splits. Uh-oh, are we gonna do it? I like how this is pretty much a slowed down version of what the hell we just experienced. Well, minus the outside portion. We can damn sure dispose of these motherfuckers pretty goddamn quickly. Not wrong with it? I don't think so. Yep, right here ought to do it. Right here. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, I was right there. Alright, come on. There we go. Me. Okay.
That should get us through.
Sniper rifle bullets. Yes. Came here for? Oh. Shit. Alright, fuck it.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Ah, yeah. We were just here. And they hooked me up with that assault rifle ammo, though. I can't even be mad about that. Good thing you didn't have a brick or anything. Shit. Oh, okay. Yep, mm-hmm.
Something over there.
What? Where?
It's gone now. Don't throw a brick at it.
Right there. Don't you see it? Barry, there's something over there.
I'll just keep going. Not like we got a choice in the matter. Alright, so where the fuck are you? It's Barry, it's not over there, don't be silly. Are all those just locked? Now we're encountering a new enemy.
Vision's getting
cut. Barry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer!
Oh, where's my brick? Come here, Barry.
Barry, there's something over there.
Did you just dodge my brick?
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Right? God. Then again, Barry, have we seen everything, haven't we? Man. Oh, hello. Some ammo, Barry. Man, I'm running out of pistol ammo. I gotta start using this. X button to pick up more brick. I'm sitting here thinking that these fucking assholes will just be around the corner some goddamn where. Wait, what are you pointing at? See that, right? Just a little red dot.
Strange bug.
Oh, that's what that is. Only she can see it. Okay. So that's the insect larvae. Oh, it's weird. I just heard it. Oh, it's over there.
Harry, there's something over there.
Nothing in here.
It's getting closer!
Got this. No worries. Ah, shit. Go ahead and pass that to Barry. There's a work shelf in there, too. Oh, can we not go through here? Oh, alright. What did I just see? Right there. Just happened to catch it. Goddamn invisible enemies and shit now. Ugh. But I mean, they're not hard to take out. You just gotta not fucking be. Just don't stand in front of them. Like, for real, do not let them fucking get in front of you and touch you. I think that's an automatic game over. Ah, here's this one. That's right. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, hi. More rare parts. Definitely use those. I'm about to go use them, too. Bottle.
This place. What the hell happened?
Oh, I know exactly what the hell happened. Shit was wild, Barry. You wouldn't believe it. Alright. Anti-recoil. Daze level 1. What's Daze level 1? Improve your ability to stun enemies. The higher the level, the greater the effect. Oh, you can't put on anti-recoil on this? Fuck! Well, I guess maybe not a big deal. Anti-recoil. Let's put Daze on this one. So we're, because we're not doing. Oh. Not doing too bad. I mean, in all fucking reality, this is probably the easier scenario. There's a ladder that we can take, but we're not done exploring yet. The fuck? Oh.
Barry, there's something over there.
I got so much stuff. Oh my god. Just give her the empty ones. I don't think there was anything else around here. At least that I remember. Wasn't that locked? Alright.
I came this way once.
Oh, for sure. It's, I was saying, it's dark as shit down here. God damn.
The monster is coming.
Ain't coming for shit.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
Oh shit!
There, when the city went down. I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bursts. We shouldn't have. Where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
God damn! I forgot about that fact. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Smoke powder. Smokescreen bomb. Runs enemy of the site. Natalia can also use smoke bomb. Okay, cool. We're gonna go ahead and pass it. And we'll see what else we can get away with.
What's wrong?
Is looking at me.
There's something ahead.
Come on.
Be careful.
Gotta stealth it out. Make him do the split. Oh shit!
Tell them to wait for us. Oh shit.
Could be. It was one right around the goddamn corner. Shit. Alright, she picked up her brick too. We good. We're good to go. Fucking asshole just sitting here waiting around a damn corner. Oh my god, man. You still got your brick? Oh, you need to get your brick.
They're inside. Be careful.
Gunpowder? Shit. Pick that up. And combine with that. Okay, obviously we don't want the child handling explosives. So, there we go. One, two of them. Let's head upstairs. See if we can find anything. Drill. Oh, I can't go through there. I wonder if Pedro's still fucking walking around. Probably is. Turn off my light? Because I think that gave me away. Cloth. Do we need any more? I mean, we have one. I think we'll be alright. And we got tourniquets already, too. Oh my fucking lord. Jesus. See how he just kind of zipped all the way over there? Mm-mm. Oh, this one just waiting behind a goddamn wall. Oh. Alright, so if I fuck this up, it's leg. Got it. Don't see me, okay? Do the splits. Ragdolling and shit. Alright, just one over there. With a big ass marker. Fucking damn it. I can't see shit.